Is that a superpower of spiders in this? Well, they probably are magical spider webs. They probably have control over them or something. It's a poster for Metaton's latest stage performance, a tragic tale of two star-crossed lovers kept apart by the tides of fate. Romeo and Juliet? Looks like it's almost time for the performance. Oh dear. You know what that means. I'm probably going to end up part of the performance. Oh, that human. Could it be my one true love? Oh dear. How do you go down the stairs with a wheel? Okay, this is getting kind of strange. Oh, my love. Please run away. Please run away. Monster King forbids your stay. Humans must live far apart. Even if it breaks my heart. I'll put you in the dungeon. We have a dungeon here? I mean, Papyrus has his garage. It'll suck. And then you'll die a lot. I've already been doing that. Really sad. You're gonna die. Cry, cry, cry. Oh, I haven't done that yet. So sad it's happening. So sad that you are going to the dungeon. Well, toodles. The dungeon. This looks like Hotland. Oh no, whatever shall I do? My love has been cast away into the dungeon. A dungeon with a puzzle so dastardly, my paramour will so surely perish. Heavens have mercy, the horrible colored tile maze. Each colored tile has its own sadistic function. For example, a green tile sounds a noise, and then you must fight a monster. Red tiles will. Actually, wait a second. Didn't we see this puzzle about 100 rooms ago? That's right, you remember all the rules, don't you? Great, then I won't waste your time repeating them. Oh, and you'd better hurry, because if you don't get through in 30 seconds, you'll be incinerated by these jets of fire! Oh, great. You know, I think I'll go fight Muffet again. My poor love, I'm so filled with grief, I can't stop laughing. Least Muffet was honest about what she was going to do. Good luck, darling. Oh dear. I wonder if it's possible to solve that puzzle. You know, is this actually would have been fun if they explained the rules again, because honestly, I kind of forgot them. Getting closer. Oh my. No. No. Don't burn a little child. What is your problem? Robotic cough. Ring. Watch out, I'll save you. I'm hacking into the firewall right now. Firewall. They just made a computer pun, didn't they? Oh no, how could this happen? Foiled again by the brilliant Dr. Alphys. That's right. Come on, Metaton, give up already. You'll never be able to defeat us. Not as long as we work together. Your puzzle's over. Now go home and leave us alone. Puzzle? Over? Alphys, darling, what are you talking about? Did you forget what the green tiles do? They make a sound, then you have to fight a monster. And darling, that monster is me! Oh, hello again, Metaton. I'm going to yell at you. You yell. Nothing happened. This is it, darling. Say goodbye. Is that your phone? You'd better answer it. Hey, this seems bad, but don't worry. There's one last thing I installed on your phone. You see that yellow button? Go to this phone's act menu and press it. You press the yellow button. The phone is resonating with Metaton's presence. This is it, darling. Say goodbye. What? Now press Z. Oh, you've defeated me. How can this be? You were stronger than I thought, etc. Whatever. It looks like you beat him. You did a really great job out there. What? Oh no, I mean, you were the one doing everything cool. I just wrote some silly programs for your phone. Hey, this might sound strange, but can I tell you something? I'm the one doing all the supposedly cool stuff, but you're like the intelligence agent. You're the support staff. I can't do it without you. That's how military operations work. Lone wolf doesn't really happen. Before I met you, I didn't really like myself very much. For a long time, it felt like a total screw-up. Like I couldn't do anything without ending up letting everyone down. But guiding you made me feel a lot better about myself. So thanks for letting me help you. Anyway, we're almost to the core. It's just past MTT Resort. Come on, let's finish this. I really am kind of curious about the puzzle now. I have to wonder if it's possible. Hey, it's you again. Business is excellent here. These two fellows bought all my ice cream. Actually sold out of everything. Sorry. Wait, I've still got something for you. A big smile. How about that? Man, dear, I actually kind of needed some. Oh, hey. We're, like, taking a rain check on that killing you thing. Like, don't tell Undyne about this, okay? He seems happy. What's in the other directions, then? Wait. That's a... I guess I can't go up that stairway. Apparently it's made for wheels. Hey, do you remember my name? Yeah, it was Heat's Flamesman, wasn't it? What? You remember? How could I be so easily defeated? What? I'll always remember that you remembered. I'm surprised it didn't, like, give you a multiple choice thing and ask. How odd. Hey. Go up the creepy alleyway to the right for some great deals. How about no? Actually, what's the worst that could happen? Hey, heard you're going to the core. How about grabbing some dinner with me first? Sure, why not? Great, thanks for treating me. Over here, I know a shortcut. Of course you do. Hell, here we are. So... the journey's almost over, huh? Just really want to go home. Hey, I know the feeling, buddo. Though, maybe sometimes it's better to take what's given to you. Down here, you've already got food, drink, friends. Is what you have to do really worth it? Yeah. forget it. I'm rooting for you, kid. Hey, let me tell you a story. So I'm a sentry in Snowden Forest, right? Sit out there and watch for humans. It's kind of boring. Fortunately, deep in the forest, there's this huge locked door. It's perfect for practicing knock-knock jokes. So one day I'm knocking them out, like usual. I knock on the door and say knock-knock, and suddenly, on the other side, I hear a woman's voice. Who's there? So naturally, I respond, dishes. Dishes who? dishes a very bad joke. Then she just howls with laughter, like it's the best joke she's heard in 100 years. So I keep him coming, she keeps laughing. It's the best audience I ever had. Then after a dozen of them, she knocks and says, "Knock, knock." I say, "Who's there?" "Old lady." "Old lady who?" "Oh, I did not know you could yodel." Wow. Needless to say, this woman was extremely good. We kept telling each other jokes for hours. Eventually, I had to leave. The Pyrus gets kind of cranky without his bedtime story. And she told me to come by again, and so I did. And then I did again, and again. It's a thing now. Telling bad jokes in the door. It rules. So Toriel's a master of puns, too. That explains that joke book. One day, though, I noticed she wasn't laughing very much. I asked her what was up. She told me something strange. "If a human ever comes through this door, could you please, please promise something? Watch over them and protect them, will you not?" Now, I hate making promises. This woman, I don't even know her name, but somebody sincerely likes bad jokes, has an integrity you can't say no to. You get what I'm saying? The promise I made to her. You know what would have happened if she hadn't said anything, buddy. Oh dear. You'd be dead where you stand. Hey, lighten up, bucko. I'm just joking with you.
Yeah, that's what the hollow eye sockets meant.
Besides, haven't I done a great job protecting you? I mean, look at yourself. You haven't died a single time. Hey, what's that look supposed to mean? Am I wrong? Yeah. Well, that's all. Take care of yourself, kid. Someone really cares about you. This Toriel did even more than I thought, huh? Some kind of TV show featuring Pentaton. Is he the only TV show around here? Kim and I realized I forgot to make a reservation, but I didn't want to look like I messed up, so I kept walking in anyway. Now I'm just kind of consuming dew off of this ficus. Well then.
If you like that, I suppose.
Usually we dug mazes with puzzles in order to foil human attacks. Now building things winding and confusing. It's some awful tradition. Can't go 2 feet without being up to your armpits in puzzles. It's a performance schedule. Comedians, dancers, sans. Seems there's a break now. Well, what's over here? Same thing? It's a wall of fame full of quotes and photos from visiting celebrities. The food is to die for. Gorgeous style and fragrance. My face tastes beautiful. These are all Metaton. I work at the core. The inside is a maze made of swappable parts. That means we can shuffle the layout at will. Boy, was today a fun day. I sure love puzzle. The resort comedian. I'm very funny. People laugh at my jokes. Now, my son. He wants to be a comedian like his father. Ha! But his jokes aren't funny. He tells us awful puns. He's an embarrassment to our family. Ha! That's not funny. Since his mother passed on, he couldn't stand living at home anymore, so he ran away. I haven't seen him since. My terrible father. Ha 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 ha. That's not funny. So, yeah, that Snowdrake dude. Okay. You have to reserve a table to eat here. You also need to reserve your chair, your silverware, your food, your... Oh, I thought that could read something on the book. Well then, how did Sans get in there? Snuck into the back, I guess. There's an inscription on this fountain. Royal Memorial Fountain. Built 21X. Metaton added last week. Relaxing atmosphere of this hotel. It fills you with determination. Well, finally, another hotel. Welcome to MTD Resort. Holland's biggest apartment building turned hotel. Whether you're here for a night or still live here, MTT Resort prides itself on a great stay. Just passing through? Nice, MTT Resort prides itself on being passed through. Well then. Yeah, I'm not gonna be home tonight, so I think there's some cold pizza in my treasure hoard you could heat up. This elevator goes straight to the capital, but it stopped working. The hotel's doing its best to accommodate everybody stuck here. The slime, I'm outraged. Outraged at what? Ooh, room service. Got my CT. Then... Oh dear. Seems busy. Yeah, I don't see dripping and having to... It's like a really out of control slime monster or something. Welcome to MTT Brent Burger Emporium, home of the glam burger. Sparkle up your day. Trademark. Don't ask, please. Those are expensive. But I have a lot of monies. Ah! Ugh. This guy is kind of scaring me. I needed some healing thingies. Why is this person trying to sell me something? This is a hamburger restaurant. I'm just trying to sell. I haven't been able to actually sell anything. That's... What? Why do you keep trying to talk to me? I'll get in trouble if I get chummy with the customers. Sorry. So, I wanted to be an actor! Oh boy, this guy's going crazy on me. Getting on in years, so let me give you some advice, little buddy. You've still got time! Don't live like me! I'm 19 years old and I've already wasted my entire life. That's kind of depressing. Listen, I like you, little buddy, so I'm gonna save you a lot of trouble. Never interact with attractive people! Unless you're one of them, they're just gonna take advantage of you. Like that time those two chicks asked me to sneak them some glam burgers, and I, naive teenager that I was, said yes to them. Bad idea. So I went out to the alley to see those two ladies, and see what happened next. Then my boss saw me and asked me what I was doing. I was so startled the hamburgers in my pockets tumbled out onto the ground. Not wanting to lose face, I scrambled to pick them up, but as I was leaning over, the weight of the remaining hamburgers caused my pants to fall down. Then the girl laughed at me. Everyone calls me Burger Pants now. Oh dear, so what's your actual name, man? When I first came to Hotland, it was my dream to work with Metaton. Well, be careful what you wish for, little buddy. God, have you even looked around? This place is a labyrinth of bad choices. And every time we try to change something for the better, he vetoes it and says that's not how they do it on the surface. Oh, right. Humans are always eating hamburgers made of sequins and glue. Why do people find him so attractive? He's literally just a freaking rectangle. You know, one time, I bought one of those, kits online to, make yourself more rectangular.
What?
They don't work. It's just like those spam emails that tell you, well, you know.
Future? What future? Nothing down here ever changes.
Probably be trapped in this stupid job forever.
But wait! There's one thing that keeps me going. If Asgore gets just one more soul, we'll finally get to go to the surface. It'll be a brand new world. There's gotta be a second chance out there for me. For everyone.
So stay strong, little buddy. When I make it big, I'll keep you in mind. Yeah, poor guy. Stuck in retail.
I know the feeling.
Anytime, little buddy. Yeah, I know the feeling. Yes, we know. The elevator to the city is not working. Because of this incident, rooms are running at a special rate. 200 G a room. Fabulous. We'll escort you to your room. Sounds like a rave club in here. That was strange. Some sort of giant bottle of perfume. Ew, the rectangle. The cap is so comically large you can't open it. I thought those were lamps. It's a lamp. There's no light switch. It says that stars make their own light. God, I thought Papyrus was full of himself. At least when Papyrus is full of himself, it's like entertaining. And it's kind of adorable. Metatut's full of himself, it's kind of weird. Like, my goodness, what have you done to the fountain? Don't think you know how things work. Well, let's see what's in the alleyway then. Cat, an alligator, or a crocodile. I'm not really sure which. As a mouse, I feel very unsafe. Oh my god, is that a glamour? Oh my god, Kimmy! Gotta try to have some self-control. Sorry, because they obviously brought that glamour from me. Oh, way! So I can't sell it, but they obviously want it or something. That's a lot cheaper. Bullets not included. Mystery key. I don't have the money for that. I'll have to try and figure out what that is later. Along with that whole Temi College thing. They all seem like things that you could do, but you'd have to grind like crazy to get them. Oh, that guy from the store? Yeah, what a creep. Yeah, he's a creep. But he's kinda cute, too. Come on, Catty. Don't you have any standards? Nope! Oh, dear. Okay, like, the annoying thing is, it'd be okay if you just treat us with some respect, but he just acts really weird, and then acts like it's our fault he acts that way. Like, when we asked him to get those glam burgers, he dropped them and ran away before we could even say anything. We were, like, going to share them. Really? I wasn't. Catty! Oh, jeez, they're talking at the same time. I can't do that. I don't have two voices. Stuff inside is like totally wicked expensive, but like this stuff we found is like totally wicked cheap. You should like totally wicked buy all of it? I mean, like, where does anyone get guns or food or— We found it in the garbage! It's good garbage! It's like really good garbage. Where do we get the garbage? Like, the garbage store, duh. I found a gun in a dumpster. Waterfall, mostly. Wait, you found a gun in a dumpster? I didn't even know we had guns in this place. There we go, Metatron. Oh dear, I'm going crazy. Oh god, they're stalkers. They're definitely stalkers. It's like, Dr. Alpha's built Metatron, right? It's like, what they tell you. But like, Metatron always acts like being built was his idea somehow. Even right after he was built, he acted like Alpha's was an old friend. They're like, not friends anymore. Yeah, like me and Brady, best friends forever! Oh, dearie me. Nope, nope. Wait, no. Stop being creepers. Oh my god, Alphys. She used to live on our street. She was like a big sister. I mean, like, if your big sister takes you on trips to the dump, it's just the coolest places to find trash. She's always collecting these weird cartoons. Then she became the Royal Scientist. Yeah, we haven't seen her in forever. Royal Scientist. So she does have a crush on Asgore. Really? I'm pretty sure she made Meditator like totally impressive. A robot with a soul. It's like super relevant to his hobbies. So after seeing Meditator, Asgore has to do all the science stuff for him. But nobody's like seen anything from her yet. Or her at all. She just like stay in her lab all day. Like, live a little, girl. Yeah, like us. Yes, live in the alleyways. Like, so hyped for the destruction of... No! I'm not hyped for the destruction of humanity! I don't like the destruction of humanity. That sounds like a bad idea. Because reasons. I'm totally a monster. I'm not a human. I don't know what you're talking about. It's just a regular wall. Sure it is. How did Sans get through that way then? Because he's Sans, I guess. Okay, so what are we doing? I mean, the elevator doesn't work, so... It's got to be some place to go from here. Alrighty. That was the puzzle. We've got to figure out what it is we're doing. Oh, right. That was the... Yes. Should we be backtracking? That might be the option here. Might be what we have to do anyway. And figure out just what is going on here. Or up here, we haven't been up here now. I am an idiot. Huh? Who are they? Nobody else is supposed to be here. Oh well, can't worry about that now. But the door to the core was unlocked. There could be anybody here. Sheesh. I mean, honestly. Ready? This is it. Take the elevator up to the top of the core. What are these other... Hey, why don't you try to use the elevator first? Watch out! Magic pops music. 8 attack, minus 1 defense. This magical mercenary only says magic words. Tinkle, tinkle, hoy. Ah. Jeez. Magic whispers arcane swear words. That was close. What? Why are there so many monsters here? I mean, it's no problem, right? We just gotta keep heading forward. Does the elevator not work, I'm guessing? That's... it should be working. Well then, go to the right and keep heading up. Nah, I have a feeling that's not gonna work either. Looks like you can't proceed until you hit the switch, but those lasers will activate when you do. Looks like they'll come in this order. Orange, orange, blue. Got it? Move until the third one. Got it backwards. Oh my god. Are you okay? I'm sorry. I gave you the wrong order. Everything's fine, okay? Let's just keep heading to the right. Yeah, I'm fine. I didn't get hurt by that or anything. Crossroads. Try heading to the right. Wait, no. I think you should head up. Okay. Ah. Alphys.
Night to night. This megaton mercenary wields the good morning star. At you. Oh dear.
Is that singing from before going to like help with this? Keep singing, falls asleep. Huh. Well, would you look at that? Sorry, I thought that let's try the right path instead. More lasers. Okay, I won't mess around this time. I'll just deactivate the lasers and let you through. They're not turning off. I can't turn them off. It's okay. I have this under control. I need to turn off the power for that old node. Then you can walk across. Okay, go. Well, that's one way to... Oh, jeez. Wait, stop. The power, it's turning itself back on. Damn it, this isn't supposed to die. I'm gonna turn it off again. When it turns off, move a little, and then stop. Okay? You won't get hurt. Oh dearie. There must be magical lasers. See? I got everything under control. Everything's under control. Okay, you should, I don't know, this doesn't look like my map at all. Sorry, I have to go. Well, they did say something about it being, modular. The air is filled with the smell of ozone. It fills you with determination. Like it always does. That must be how they cool the core, huh? I'm guessing. Solve this puzzle and the end will open. Alrighty. Boom! There we go. Why not relax and have a nice snack? snack. It's a glam burger inside the trash can. Well, I suppose that means I can store something away then. Alright, let's grab it then. Sure, glam burger in a trash can. Why not? Traverse the northern room and the end will open. Oh dear. Rims a lot and final frog it. Finally stopped worrying. Not this time. Dearly me. Ah, jeez. Dang. They suddenly made those enemies a lot more threatening. Somehow. Huh, starts me at the puzzle, though. Which means I need to go grab that again. Oh boy. Okay. Whose letter remembers its conscience? Oh dear, that was a bad idea. Got trapped. Okay, well now this should be a lot easier at least. Did something mysterious. I don't fully recognize this as more to learn from this world. Multiple crow. Oh god! Oh god, no! No, 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 no. Got it. Spider donut. Oh dear. Oh dearie me. No, 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 no. Balls. Man. Ah, yoy. Okay, it's fine. We can get this. Wait. We've got this. Damn it! Damn! Bloody... Ugh. This. Totally got this. Damn. There we go. Now it should be easier. I'm just gonna deal with this guy. Get him. Alright, I think that just increases defense. Ow, balls. Brick. Ha. Ah. Okay. Stigmatism. That's a new one. Okay, let's get rid of one of the attacks. Alright, let's get rid of another one. Okay. Now, balls. Okay. Doesn't care about fighting. Okay. Jeez. That was quiet, but I was kinda having to concentrate on that one. All this stuff is doing in the trash cans, but to the east, this is the end. I cannot fight, I cannot think. With patience, I will make my way through. Save point. Behind this door must be the elevator to the king's castle. You're filled with determination. Oh, dearie. Oh yes, there you are, darling. It's time to have our little showdown. It's time to finally stop the malfunctioning robot. Not malfunction, reprogramming, get real. This was all just a big show, an act. Alphys has been playing you for a fool the whole time. As she watched you on the screen, she grew attached to your adventure. She desperately wanted to be a part of it. She decided to insert herself into her story. Herself into your story, rather. Something like that. She reactivated puzzles, she disabled elevators, she enlisted me to torment you. Also, she could save you from dangers that didn't exist. Also, you would think she's the great person, but she's not. Now it's time for her finest hour. At this very moment, Alphys is waiting outside the room. During our battle, she will interrupt. She'll pretend to deactivate me, saving you one final time. Finally, she'll be the heroine of your adventure. You'll regard her so highly, she'll even be able to convince you not to leave. Or not. You see, I've had enough of this predictable charade. I have no desire to harm humans. Far from it, actually. My only desire is to entertain. After all, the audience deserves a good show, don't they? And what's a good show without a plot twist? Hey, what's going on? The door just locked itself. Sorry, folks, the old program's been cancelled. But we got a finale that will drive you wild. Real drama, real action, real bloodshed on our new show, Attack of the Killer Robot.
Oh dear, dearie me.
This metal body read this minvul. Yes, I was the one that rearranged the core. I was the one that hired everyone to kill you. I know it was a short-sighted plan. You know, it would be 100 times better killing you myself. That worthless pea shooter won't work on me, darling. Don't you understand what acting is? Yeah, he didn't act very convinced of his defeat earlier. That makes sense. This is probably what you'll do if things continue in this manner. He said, darling, I've seen you fight. You're weak. If you continue forward, Asgore will take your soul. With your soul, Asgore will destroy humanity. Metaton. But if I get your soul, I can stop Asgore's plan. I can save humanity from destruction. Ah, still got hit by it. Then, using your soul, I'll cross through the barrier and become the star I've always dreamed of being. Hundreds, thousands, no, millions of humans will watch me. Woo! It's glamour, I'll finally have it all. So what if a few people have to die? That's show business, baby. Oh dear. I can't see what's going on in there, but don't give up, okay? But there's one last way to beat Metaton. This is a work in progress, so don't judge it too hard. But you know how Metaton always faces forward? That's because there's a switch on his backside. So if you can turn him around and press the switch, he'll be vulnerable. Oh, gotta go. Seems like a good time to turn Metaton around. Tell Metaton that there's a mirror behind him. Oh, a mirror. Right, I have to look perfect for a grand finale. I don't see it. Where is it? Click. Did you just flip my switch? He definitely flipped something, all right.
Oh, yes.
I've been doing the wrong voice for Metaton this whole time, then. Oh my. You flipped my switch, that can only mean one thing. Alphys. What's going on? You're desperate for the premiere of my new body. How rude. Lucky for you, I've been aching to show this off for a long time. So, as thanks, I'll give you a handsome reward. I'll make your last living moments absolutely beautiful. Alphys, I don't think that was, like, an off switch. I think that was an on switch. You say you aren't going to get hit at all. Well, that didn't work so well. it's up to the brand. Despite being hurt, he posed dramatically. The audience applause. Jeez. Alrighty then. The last of your power, you pose dramatically. The audience screams. Oh no, 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 no. Am I supposed to shoot it? I would think that would, like, hurt him or something. That's his soul, right? I'm taking a wild guess and saying, and assuming I want the ratings up, though. Seems like you could skip Metaton's monologue by turning him around now. I told Metaton there was something cool behind him. Really? Where? Clever. Very clever. Pose dramatically. The audience not. So it seems like the pose does more, the less HP you have. Ah. Man. Despite being hurt, you pose dramatically. Oh, jeez, they fire! They reach the bottom. Okay. On-brand food. You need them ratings up, man. I assume that's the key to this. There's a big, ow. There seems to be a big, revolution around it. It's the new mechanic. I'm going to boast. Let's see how this works. How about everything? Oh no! Shit. You'd think I'd be better at this. This is disappointing. How many times am I going to say that during this Let's Play? I should be better at this. Because I really should. Okay. Ow. Damn, I stopped that at the wrong time. His darn legs, man. Balls. Let's get them ratings up! I can get not hit, right? Ah, balls. It's time for a pop quiz. Alrighty then. We're getting up there. Ah. No. No, 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 no. God damn it. I should have just kept moving. Let me skip this. Metaton. Try this again. I have to stay determined, man. Okay. Oh yes. Let's do this. Actually, this is a bad time to boast, I think. Oh, it worked! Ha! Should have boasted then, too. Ha ha ha! Right. Yeah. We can do this. His weak point is his heart-shaped core. I thought heart might work. Am I supposed to shoot it? Seems like I don't want to hurt him. This is all really easy to dodge. Okay, so I don't want to. Got it. Okay. Oh, jeez. Yeah, not gonna get me. Not gonna get me. Ah. That didn't look orange to me. What the heck? They're white. How do I... Ready. Come on now. I was doing so good here. I got farther. We'll get this. We'll get this. I'm gonna start boasting at the beginning. That'll probably help with the ratings. No, unless that happens. Bollocks. Now's when I should be boasting. Yeah, there we go. Yeah. I hope you brought a keyboard. Okay. That works too, apparently. I'll admit I didn't end up listening to this song very much, but it's aha. Oh! Switches! Oh! Gotcha! Yeah, okay. Bombs. Okay. Ow. Union regulated break. That was a good time to boast. Man, I was really freaking out. Go to distance. How about another heart to heart? Ow. Jace. That boasting didn't work so well this time, huh? Arms, pretty arms with legs like these. I'm still going to... What the? Oh, you ready? Oh, dearie me. I can pose. Haha. Yeah, just one more turn, huh? Show must go on. Last of your power, you pose dramatically. Drama, action! Now come on, look at this man. Lights, camera, enough of this. You really want humanity to perish? You just believe in yourself that much. Oh no, no, no! Oh. Okay, well, I know the attack's a lot better now. We'll do this. We'll do this. We're not going to end this on being defeated by Metaton. Wonder how close we are to the end of this. I mean, I don't really want it to end. That's not what I'm saying at all, but I just wonder. It's all been very interesting so far, so. Ha! Yeah! More boasting there. Ah! What happened? Okay. I was because I bumped my trackpad and it hid my windows from me. At least I didn't do that during a turn there.
Okay.
Got the ratings up like crazy. I mean, come on. What am I gonna do here? Or do I have to last till the end, too? Probably. Keep boasting. Because I am the man. That went up. Screwed the pooch up real bad on that. Aha. Yeah. Oh, I should be boasting during these parts, man. I can do this. Damn it! I'm just trying to get in a proper position, you bloody bastards. Yeah, there we go. Yeah. That was a good time for a boast, right? And his arms fell off. Who needs arms? Okay. Come on. Hoop. Hoop. Yeah. Right, you can't hit me. You're too slow. Yeah. Balls. We're fine. Or do you just believe in yourself that much? There we go. How inspiring. Well, darling, it's either me or you, but I think we both already know who's going to win. Witness the true power of humanity's star!
Jeez. Okay. Okay. Come on, man. Just let me through. And his legs fell off. Look at these ratings. This is the most viewers I've ever had. We reached a viewer call-in milestone. One lucky viewer has a chance to talk to me before I leave the underground forever. Let's see who calls in first. Hi, you're on TV. What do you have to say on this, our last show? Oh, hi, Metaton. We liked watching your show. Life is pretty boring, but seeing you on the screen brought excitement to my life. Vicariously, I can't tell, but I guess this is the last episode? Miss you, Metaton. Oh, I didn't mean to talk so long. Oh. No, wait, wait! They already hung up. I'll take another caller. She was so happy. I don't know what I'll watch without you. Metaton, there's a Metaton-shaped hole in my Metaton-shaped heart. I see. Everyone, thank you so much. Darling, perhaps it might be better if I stay here for a while. Humans already have stars and idols, but monsters, they only have me. If I left, the underground would lose its spark, and leave an aching void that can never be filled. So, I think I'll have to delay my big debut. Besides, you've proven to be very strong, perhaps even strong enough to get past Asgore. I'm sure you'll be able to protect humanity. Ha, ha. It's all for the best anyway. The truth is, this form's energy consumption is inefficient. In a few moments, I'll run out of battery power and, well, I'll be alright. Now I'm dead, darling. And everyone, thank you. You've been a great audience. Will he be alright? Like, be able to recharge him? I managed to open the lock. Are you too? Oh my god. Metaton! Metaton, are you? God, it's just the batteries. Metaton, if you were gone, I would've... I mean, hey, it's no problem, you know? Just a robot. If you messed it up, I could always just build another. Why don't you go on ahead? So that is just batteries. I can just swap them out or something. So sorry about that. Let's keep going. So you're about to meet Asgore, huh? You must be pretty excited about all that, huh? Say so. Thought I might have something to say if I finally get to go home. But wait. I mean, I was just going to say goodbye, and I can't take this anymore. Oh my. I lied to you. A human soul isn't strong enough to cross the barrier alone. It takes at least a human soul, not a monster soul. If you want to go home, you'll have to take his soul. You'll have to kill Asgore. Oh dear. But I don't want to do that. But I don't want to do that.
I didn't even say anything about determination this time. Wonder. If Alphys is gonna be alright there. Maybe I should. Oh dear.